There it goes. Although I didn't have to hit the brake as hard as I sometimes do on that one, but that was an example of the brake problem. Yeah, see, that one was totally normal. Nothing funny with the engine, nothing funny on the brake pedal. Just smooth and normal. I'll keep driving a little bit, see if it does it again. See, that time I had to hit the brake harder as it almost came to a stop, but it didn't, you know, the engine didn't do that thing where it kicks in. Step on the brake a little harder at the end of that one too, in order to get it to come to the stop. By comparison, that one was just totally smooth, completely normal. Now that one did both. Had to really step on it there, just down near a stop, to get it to keep stopping. And once again, the engine kicked in. Nothing funny on that one. Alright, I can't really keep circling here or else I'm going to be late for work, but I'll leave the camera on when I head to the parking structure. We'll see if it does it again. and there it did the whole thing again. You're coming to a stop fairly steadily. All of a sudden, it just kind of stops slowing down. You got to really step on the brake to keep it, to bring it to the stop. And when you do, the engine fires up for a few seconds. Okay, and at this point I'm pulling in here to park, so I will shut the camera off.